Come on. Some. Some. Illusion.
run, Roach.
Busy. Mommy said.
Come close, greeting.
Show me you. So long. What happened to your father?
He was cutting wood and a bear attacked him.
Show me where it happened.
Over here, past the trees.
So that's how long a man's gotta wait till someone shows up.
Come on.
Greetings.
Show me your whip. So long.
Ooh, what a sword.
Grand those swords, but I prefer me.
Thank you. Not seen you here before. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
I'm Jutta Undimmon. No man's been found who could best me in combat.
Will you fight me?
I've heard of you. 'Twas you defeated Olaf the Bear, right?
That's me.
If that's so, you'll make a worthy opponent.
Ready when you are.
Then let's start. May Freya choose the victor.
Surprised you have a hard time finding worthy opponents.
In the end, one came along. Where'd you learn all that?
At Kaer Morhen.
Kaer Morhen? That's terribly far. But you learned a great deal on the road as well, surely. Would you tell me about it?
It'd make for a long story.
All right. We need a quiet spot, some good mead, and... what do you say?
Some other time, maybe.
Must admit that's not the answer I expected. Thought you'd want to celebrate your victory. Though, of course, I understand you might be in a rush. Good luck on the path. Feeling any better?
Out of me sight.
Greetings.
Witcher.
What do you want?
Got it.
I do.
See ya.
I'd prefer goodbye.
Some.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Here to talk about the contract.
Contract? Ah, yes. Put my mark to something of the sort. Seems a creature's attacking lonely passers-by, abandoning their corpses in gutters around Oxenfurt.
Isn't that something you should look into?
Perhaps, but we've a plowing war to win. Haven't got the time to clean gutters.
Let's talk about the reward.
Acquit yourself well, and you'll not be disappointed. Redanian army's no band of scruffs. We can afford to hire a witcher. I know guildsmen ought to be decently rewarded, but there you've gone too far. I don't have that coin. I see you've taken a more reasonable tack. We're finally getting somewhere. It's still too much. I see you've taken a mup. Very well. That I can pay with a... You'll learn everything I know.
Any witnesses to these attacks? Anyone see the beast?
Some woman survived an attack. They say she's not been sober since. I'd try the tavern in Oxenfurt if you're willing to try talking to her.
Like to examine the victim's bodies.
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find him in the hut on the riverbank, our impromptu morgue.
Won't give me any trouble with the reward, will you?
Nah, I want this out of my hair.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism, and desertion.
An eternal flame will burn away our sins.
Oh. Will you buy a round for a victim of the beast?
Tell me about the monster. How you were attacked.
I'd need another bottle to get through it.
I think you'll tell me everything I need to know. Bottle or no bottle.
Yes, I will. I was leaving the inn that night. Might have had a drink or... I'm sure I wasn't hallucinating. something down an alley called an inn. It was dark. I couldn't see what it was, but it wasn't no human. Of that I'm certain.
What makes you so sure?
I just know. This thing grabbed the end of my skirt, but I broke free and ran.
That it? You didn't see much.
Don't believe me either, do you? Fuck you! Fuck you all!
Shan't continue long.
Red to red, yellow to yellow.
You the medic? I'd like to see the monster's victims.
Oh, yes. I've not had them burned yet. Must get to that.
You've done autopsies yet? Intend to?
Why would I? Beggars and vagrants. Every last one stinking of cheap wine.
Mind if I have a look?
In point of fact, I'd prefer you didn't sniff around.
Gonna make me come back with a written order?
Good grief. Pushy, aren't we? Here, the key to the morgue. Look all you want.
Stones. Fang marks on his neck. Vampire sucked his blood. Vampire bites and the strong stench of alcohol, just like the other one.
If you were an ordinary man, I'd diagnose him. But you.
Bracelet, pretty worn. Silver under the gilding. Too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it, most likely. Fondness for jewelry. Wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan. Except this vampire loves the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
It's damp. It's damp.
It's raining. Of course it's going to be damp.
Well, the Witcher fair.
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
Mind if I have a...
Thank you.
want to get drunk off my ass, and it's got to be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass, or did your enterprise go under?
Neither, just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
More, and keep it coming.
Once was a maid from Vic of Varro. Tied at night, she'd be loose tomorrow. Early in the morning, another maid from Vic of Varro, plowed with pleasure and drank with sorrow, till early in the morning.
Catacan didn't hear it. I'll try another verse.
Standing early in the morning.
What's the meaning of this? Such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right, all right. Sheesh.
Yesterday, drained to the last drop, not an hour.
It's going to the hut by the river.
You still can.
Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long.
Crawl back under your rock.
To shreds. No sign of another corpse. Monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nest. piece. Follow the thread. Tracks end here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing.
Any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An arch-griffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Thank you. And in the future, try summoning a witcher before any blood's spilled. So long.